New at 10, the Brevard County Sheriff's Office tells West 2 it is investigating the death of a 2-month-old in Merritt Island. Deputies were called to a home along Palmetto Avenue earlier this month by a mother who said her baby was unresponsive. That child was pronounced dead there. Right now, an autopsy is underway, and tonight the investigation remains open.